Hi, everyone. I'm Dr. Sudeet Ranadeh, and I'm the Medical Officer of Health for the County of Lambton. Today, I would like you to join me in welcoming a very special guest who has some questions of her own to ask me. So I'd like to introduce you to Alora. Hi, Alora.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Thank you for joining me.
Thank you for having me.
It's my pleasure. What are the questions that you have for me about COVID-19?
Where does COVID-19 start and how did it get to Sardia?
That is a great question. So we think that the first cases of COVID-19 were found in a place called Wuhan in China, which is a really long way away, right?
Yeah.
And we think that it got here through travel. So people travel all around the world. They travel all over the place, from place to place.
Yeah.
And we think that the virus came to us through people traveling here.
Why do we sometimes call it the coronavirus and sometimes call it the COVID-19? What is the difference?
Great question. The coronavirus is just the name for a family of viruses. So you have a family, right? But each of you is a different person. So all of you are one family, but each of you is different. That's like coronaviruses and COVID. So coronaviruses are the name for a family of viruses. And then COVID is the name of one specific virus in that family.
Why does it make some people really, really sick and some people only a little sick?
Good question. We don't really know, but we think that the people who get more sick with this virus are people who happen to be older or people who have other diseases that might make it hard for their lungs or other body parts to work properly.
I miss school a lot. When do we get to go back to school?
You miss school?
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you miss about school?
Math and drawing with my friends. And
amazing. Yeah, I know a lot of kids who are like you and they're missing school and they miss their friends and they miss the cool things that they get to do at school. I know. So when are you going to get to be going back to school? That is a question that I do not have an answer to yet. For sure, there will be a few more weeks where you cannot go to school. And at some point, the province will tell us when they're ready to open schools up again.
When will a vaccine be made for COVID-19?
That's a great question, and we are all waiting to see when there might be a vaccine. Sometimes vaccines take years and years to make and to make sure that they're safe. But we hope that because this virus has gone so far around the world, that so many people are working on a vaccine. I can't tell you exactly when it would be, but I know that I'm just as anxious as you are for there to be a vaccine for this.
How do you know all these things?
From reading and from spending lots of time in school. So I'm really encouraged that you're looking forward to going back to school because that's one of the ways that we get to learn all of these things.
Yeah.
Yeah. So thank you so much for joining me, Alora.
Thanks for having me.
Well, and I wish you and your family lots and lots of health and that you stay well. Right? And that we can all make it through this together. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
Take care.